Karan Jetley Live.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to fix the grip of my UST machete. Okay, so guys, a couple of weeks back I did unboxing video of this. Okay, so and I found like the grip on this machete is very crude. It doesn't give a very good grip. Okay, so maybe because of the paracord, and this paracord is a bit slippery, and even my hands are also small. Okay, so like the grip is very bouncy. So today I'm trying to fix it. So what is the idea? The idea is I'll remove this paracord, okay, and I do 2-3 layers of this insulation tape. On top of it, I'm going to wrap this badminton racket handle wrap. Okay, so it will provide some sort of cushioning to it. So this is the idea, and let us see if that idea works. So what I am going to do is, first I'll remove this paracord. Okay, so later if I have enough cushioning, then again I can wrap this paracord on it. We will see that. So but today the plan is removing this paracord and wrapping it with insulation tape and this badminton racket handle wrap. So here we go. So guys, I completely removed the paracord from it. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to wrap 2-3 layers of this insulation tape on this handle. So this is my insulation tape, and okay, here we go. So I'll start from the bottom. Okay, so I'm not wrapping on these two holes, but this hole will be covered. Okay, and I'm wrapping it. While wrapping, I'll go all the way up towards the top. So again guys, while doing it, I would say you should be very careful, because the edges are really sharp. So guys, I did 3 layers of my insulation tape on it. Okay, you can see some air bubbles are trapped. Okay, so while I was doing it, so I'll take a paper pen, and I'm going to punch some holes so that the air can be released. Okay, so guys, I used this pen and I tried to remove as many air pockets I could. Okay, so now this looks pretty smooth. Okay, so I'll keep it here. Now guys, this is my racket handle grip. Okay, so I got it from the local sports store, and on top of it there is a protective coating which I'll remove. And on the other side you see there is another protective coating like for a sticker, which I'm going to remove. Okay, so guys, now we will start wrapping it. Okay, so this also is very similar to the way we did with our insulation tape. So I'll start from the bottom and I'll wrap it, and I'll go all the way to the top like this. Okay, so guys, and while you are doing it, so we have to do it, we have to stretch it a little, so we have to keep it tight like this, and slightly after each wrap slightly move forward like this, and we'll go all the way to the top. And there, so you see this is long, I'll cut it, and on the edges again I'll wrap some insulation tape to secure the edges. So guys, as you can see, I reached top, okay, and but still there is a lot of wrap. I'm sorry, there is a lot of wrap left. Okay, so guys, I'm going to cut this wrap in a diagonal shape like this. Okay, so then I'm going to pull it and keep it here like this. So now on this edge again, this is not very tight, or I'll cut it from here. So then on this edge again, I will start wrapping some insulation tape. Okay, and I'll go all the way down. So guys, I secured the top edge with the tape provided with my wrap. So now I'll start wrapping it with insulation tape from top to bottom. So here it is. I start from here and I go all the way down. So I'll do one more layer of this. Okay, so from bottom to top. And on the edge, one tight wrap. Here we go. So I'll cut it. Okay. So guys, now the grip has become pretty cushiony. Okay, and it has become little thicker. Earlier it was very crude. I can feel the cushion on my hand. Okay, so now on top of this, you remember there was a paracord wrapped on it. So I will wrap the paracord which I removed initially on top of it in a circular fashion. Okay, so there is a very good change with this grip. So we will use it outdoors and I'll see like whether the grip remains solid or not. For the time being, it is pretty solid and it is cushiony. Okay, and it has added thickness to my machete handle. Okay, so which is providing me a decent grip. Okay, which is providing me with a decent grip. So guys, that's pretty much in this. Okay, soon I'll upload a video of wrapping the paracord on this handle. So guys, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading more unboxing videos and knife reviews and everyday carry reviews. Okay, so all of you guys, thanks for watching and stay tuned.